Yo, welcome back. See what I can do in the dojo, and what it allows me to do. Pendles.
Contract killer at your service.
Ha. I'm just scrolling through the same ones. Oh no. Ooh, I like that one. A few seconds. Smoke bomb can I throw? Can I get that smoke bomb blinded for a short time? Ooh, I don't know.
Travel, intrigue, meet the most interesting people in the universe and kill them savagely. This is the life of the assassin.
That's pretty cool. I like him.
Your parade's due for a toxic rain out.
That wells has got company.
Every few waves, I'll give the minions an upgrade. You'll have to stay on your toes if you want to keep up. You do have toes, right?
I don't know if I could scroll down, but excuse me.
Increasing minion difficulty.
I'd rather be evasive. Ah. I see. Yeah. Additional flying stars are increased jump height. I think for this at least jump height. Reduce smoke bombs cooldown, increase smoke bomb damage. Cooldown.
Let's do this. some other time, love.
It's actually pretty interesting for there to be an assassin character that's actually invisible. So these are just softening up for shield reduction, really. Excuse me?
Minion waves upgraded.
They were gonna move around me, that was fascinating.
If you'd like to leave the dojo early, come see me. Wow, great job, champ. I bet you won't mind me increasing minion difficulty.
It's been difficult so far? Really? It's only like four of them at a time. I'm sorry, but I'm just going to record that because that was funny. Come on, last wave.
This seems too easy for you. Let me make those minions tougher.
Really? Yeah, Pendles is actually quite good. Would be, because there was no real difficulty. Ah, balls, what? No, what's going on? Oh, okay. Can I choose my character? Yeah, there we go.
Let's get it done!
I can already tell this is going to be fun. Everyone's got character and humour. I don't know, it just feels a little like it's underrated.
Here you can practice your skills against
granted, it doesn't
each
really have the same thing as Overwatch.
Each one that reaches the grinder scores against you. The battle begins in 3, 2, 1. Fight.
detonating an explosive charge will detonate any other deployed explosive charges in range.
Every few waves, I'll give the minions an upgrade. You'll have to stay on your toes if you want to keep up. You do have toes, right?
Good riddance.
Increase no launch attack speed. I'd say reload speed to be honest. It fires quite fast as it is.
You won't be missed.
Battery charges, basically.
Gather round, troopers!
Increasing minion difficulty.
Another job well done.
Oh, blast radius for radius. Excuse me. Let's see what his ultimate thing does. Oh, I see. As it says, make the mine grid.
You got a lot of limbs to pick up.
I can look at them and guess it. Huh.
If you'd like to leave the dojo early, come see me. I don't think you're treating the dojo with respect. The next wave will be tougher.
Watch a step, hostile!
Boom. Yeah, man. I like that you can stick the enemies too.
Racking up kills left and right.
I bet you've done this before.
Boom,
better give those
coming.
Minions more health.
Ooh, it's actually kind of nasty. Woo! He's another good character that I'd like. I like doing ambushes and stuff. But Pendle's and... Ah, damn. Don't do training. Let's do one more. Let's do Toby. Because... he's the other character I was interested in. I didn't really try many of them because I didn't get a chance to. But Arendi was overall my favourite. Where is he? There he is.
Even if you're dead, I totally believe in you. Aw, you're embarrassing me.
He's so sassy. I'm sure I remember Wong taunt is like, oh, it's okay, you tried your best. But in a really condescending way. I'm guessing charging it.
Don't be mad. Ow. Ow. Activating force field.
Shield. What we got?
Rivers of blood.
Minion wave upgraded.
Interesting. Okay, the dragon can be split into three blasts with fire to force field and... That's good. Plus food for the health, and obviously plus food for the range. Ooh, do I have no health? And then what's this? Enemy damage buff, or discharge buff. No.
Admit it, you're going easy on me!
This is a really light-hearted character. But I think I preferred the last two characters most. To be honest. Well, we've all seen this before, haven't we? That we'll quit. Yeah, that's quite fun. I think I prefer that Pendle's the most. So yeah, let's do some operations whilst I've still got some, well, I assume some server time. Or however long the trial lasts, if, well, I don't know, there's no indication of time left. I might go and check it out. I'll quit the game and then go back in. So, yep, again, thanks for watching. There's a robot in the background. It's been pretty fun actually so far. Let's start some operations, I think. So I'll see you guys in a second. Sorry about that. I was eating some Skittles.